So yeah, three Foo Fighters songs on the bounce, and then we're gonna do a Led Zeppelin song, with, and then we're ending on a special song. Okay, this first song is called Everlong. Before we start, can we have a seat for our guitarist because his strap has fallen off his guitar.
He found it?
No.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this is the strap. Sitting down with a job, Tom.
Okay, fine. Get it to me soon.
He's going to sing on the air. Okay, yeah, like we said, this is our first song, it's called Everlong by Foo Fighters. target. Swap over drummers now. Please welcome onto the stage Sam Caldwell. And Bill Small Tom swapping his guitar, so he doesn't have to sit down. Yeah, this is our last Foo Fighters song, and then we're going to move on to different songs. This one is called My Hero. Personal favourite of mine. Oh, sweaty. You enjoyed the performance tonight? Good. Okay. Sam? Ready? Go. Because we jammed it a couple of weeks ago and we decided to put it into the set. And it is undoubtedly the most challenging song I've ever gone to sing in my life. No word of a lie. Just give us a minute while we set up the piano. There is a 7 out of 10 chance my voice will go off. Fingers crossed, because I've got a letter. May not let Zeppelin and look at me, I'm not Robert. believe me, I wish I was. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Thank you.
Okay, it's that time of the night where we've reached our last band of the evening. I'd like to take this time to thank the Zanibar for having us here tonight. I'd like to thank the teachers who have been with us since the 3 years.
Three memorable long years. No,
it was good. And we enjoyed it.
We had a run, didn't we? We're getting to that finish line where
they've gone sick of us, so they said, yeah, you're all gone now. We don't want to see you again until you and your older years. So yeah, we've this is our last band. We are Band X.
I came up with the name.
Four. Or if you recognise the four of us, we are Mr. T and the Bojangles.
Oh, come on! Yeah, too, didn't you? Did I have to say that, didn't you?
We have been rekindled.